And after Crash, they made me update the game. So here we are. Let me see, what was I doing? Why does my Hulu keep autoplaying? No idea. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Control. Click. All right. Well.
Hey, yo, man, you trying to rip us off? I got four bags missing here. That's the cut I got off Pablo. Don't like it? Take it up with him.
This guy
I ain't
shoots.
Dealing with Pablo. I'm dealing with you. That means you and me got a problem.
Let me not.
Now, I could paint the sidewalk with your guts, but that wouldn't get me what I'm owed. Oh, you want to try? Go on, son.
Pachinko parlor? What's going on here? Locate the terminal.
She's got a gun.
How do we talk? Ask around. Don't get it. Oh. Pleasures of Night City. Dollhouses, nightlife, brain dances, jig street again. All the pleasures and the lights Night City has to offer in a single place. Now isn't that convenient? Here you find every pleasure and entertainment you can think of, from the seventh circle of hell to the pillow soft metals of heavenly bliss. Explore Night City and its carnal secrets and its carnal. Okay, what do you do? That's it?
This isn't a highway.
You looking for some company tonight? Well, you found it, baby.
Sure. Got some time to kill.
Come on, baby.
What the? Okay, I was knocked out.
Got something that'll keep you wet for hours.
Hey, you looking for some company tonight?
Would we go somewhere, or is this a dark alley type of party?
No scuzz ass slut. I got my own place.
Thursday, Friday, whatever works for you.
What you got to eat?
See for yourself.
Huh? Let me have some easy beef. I can't eat it. That's tough. Fucker.
Where's your cute little ass rushing off to? Slow down. Treat yourself.
What the hell's got you for me?
Why's everyone got it out for me?
I know. Sticking in.
Huh? You're my way, dude.
Watch it.
I won't buy anything from you.
I'm not selling anything.
What do you recommend?
Reduces movement speed. They all have the same thing. Now how do I drink it?
Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not anymore. Experience all of Cro-Manticore's 16 new flavors and mix it up!
Where's my food? My drink. Where?
You lonely, honey? I can help.
Shit, her implants are older than I am.
Can't believe she finds the spares to keep them running.
You just crossed the line!
Oh, that's disgusting. For where we need to go. Oh, we already have this. Okay, grant. Here, jump to V.
Hey,
Who I ask?
Ni hao.
Everything can be solved. Truly.
Is coming. I feel it.
What? You want a new friend?
Yes.
All you get with me. What's your edge?
I'll come back some other time.
Betting on it. How about you? Yep.
What the?
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
If I was a badge, you'd already be in cuffs for what you sold the customer before me.
All right, all right. Can't be too careful. What do you want?
Give me the best of the best. Ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head'll cost you, though.
How about a discount for your newest customer?
Only give regulars discounts. If you're short, then fuck off.
Got anything that might interest me?
The hardest disk. Bonus serial incompatible with your software. Am I supposed to buy something? Looks like a Raspberry Pi. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Jig Street.
New episodes every Wednesday at 10, only on WN.
Anna, sticking in.
That restarted or something? I'll be right back. Seems like my nephew's trying to kick me out the game again. Why does he keep doing this?
What's this one do?
Use your imagination. Wow, where do you shop?
Why do you think I came here? So I wouldn't have to.
Yeah, I can see that. You chosen something?
Looking for something special. A brain dance to really...
You mean smut?
No, more hardcore.
Won't find it here. But there's a guy on Jig Jig Street, has a whole lot of peculiar flicks, and I mean peculiar.
Hey, wait, repeat that?
Looking for, something special. A brain dance to really...
You mean smut?
No.
Won't find it here. But there's a guy on Jig Jig Street, has a whole lot of peculiar flicks, and I mean peculiar.
Aren't we on Jig Jig Street?
Got something that'll keep you wet.
What's going on?
Llegaste hace poco?
Oh, don't bug me, kid.
Where do you get these scrolls?
Said you weren't a pig.
Just curious, that's all.
Once you booted up your virtue, dare say your curiosity will be satisfied. People that make these, obsessed with privacy. Never even occurred to me to ask where they're from. To which caution, I probably owe the fact that I'm still alive, talking to you.
Got anything that might interest me?
Junk. They're all incompatible. What's the point? So I found a dealer. What do I gotta do?
got anything that might interest me.
Oh, this legendary.
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Jeez, 1,000? Alright, we'll meet Julia Havan. Why not?
Hop in.
You know it. Shotgun? Okay.
Hey, V. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too.
Let me turn off my lights.
Ready when you are. Want you to describe what you see. Might catch something I miss.
They toned down the brightness of this thing. They're scared of people catching seizures. I guess. Night City is infamous for its brutality, falling victims to. Damn. Wait, how do you do this? Let me see, pause. Analyze the brain dance and find out where it was recorded.
V, editing mode's good to go. Stick around all you want. Poor fucker.
Switch layer.
Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense.
Alright. And play.
Don't see anything? Nothing useful or important? Try switching layers. Electric cord patch on the coveralls. Ordered recently. Can't beat that rich synth cough aroma. Cheap shit. Cold too. Buck a slice. Scab woman. Who knew that besides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs. Okay. We're looking for... Coffee was cold. Like, from the day before.
EC pizza looked fresh, though.
It's glitching.
So, means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly.
I can't.
Which is not something one
anything.
Does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it. Ordinary box. Decorated Tanaka and Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap. Here we go.
That's it.
Old electric core power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with that for now. Nothing else to garner from the school.
Charter Hill. Wait, where's the book? Let me see. I got a map somewhere here. Let's open the map up.
No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Let's get going.
On our way.
Charter Hill? I could barely see.
Shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the death set moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gonks to waste her on something like that.
Charter Hill's in Westbrook. On the east side of the map. Above Santo Domingo.
They wouldn't just...
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street.
Where are we? We're here. And we're supposed to be... here. Right here. Oh, we're almost there. What are we doing? Come on. Let's just fast forward it. Loading address.
And here we are.
You going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
It's not gonna be pretty in there.
So? If you mean to tell me to hang back altogether, don't bother.
All right, going in.
Vista del Rey. 5. 1C. E9.
I've been shopping Chrome for 5 years, and I'm telling you, we don't do breaks.
Well, I've been here 4 days, doing nothing but moving crates, and I fucking quit.
Проваливай. Я тебе разок ёбну, и хана тебе, тварь.
Does she see me? How are you still alive? What the f-
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
What? Where?
Let's equip this one. Two times damage multiplier when attacking from stealth. Scope. They're all scopes. So I could only use one of these. I don't know. Let's just equip that. That's the only one we have of that. Oh, we already have a scope. Which is minus 0.02 ADS plus 22 range. 0.22. That's worse. Worse. Better. Ish. Better ish. Let's use that one then. What about the other weapon? This one. Point 15, 22. Damn. It's overheating.
Suka.
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Crap. Automatically pauses it. Alright, let's just delete stuff. 84 DPS assemble. 84 assemble. Is there where to mass disassemble? How are you still alive? Please tell me how they're still alive. Dark in here, I can't see anything.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. Please, hold up. I'm close.
I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. Hear that? That shirt. I know it. Evelyn's?
Without a doubt.
Methionine
for today's batch.
Was that
hurt something?
Relax. Add RTL. Wait. Shit. It's over. We did it.
Where the fuck is it? No! Why is my turning so slow?
Shirt. I know it.
I got it to a 27. That's not high enough. 35. All right. What about this? Does it slow it down enough? Wait. See, now this is too fast. We have to go here and then go this one. Zoom sensitivity. Let's see, what does it do? So fast. Let's try it at zero. Setting. Yeah, leave it at 2. So what we do is, let me see, leave this at 2. Let me slow down the turning. The turn is pretty fast now. Okay. Barely visible. All right, it's still visible. Now that game is already dark as it is, let's leave that alone. Alright, let's go back. Alright, it turns pretty fast enough. Alright, that's good. Come on. Alright, let's put on Evelyn's shirt. Maybe we need a little bit more armor. Is it this one or this one? I think it's this one. Perfect.
Relax. We'll add RTL and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will it? Because if it does, we'll be out of biz.
Do you have any clue what we're baking here? Propylmethionine makes you trip so hard, even an animal would shift. Sugar is going to hurt?
I don't understand why they take it.
Nobody bites.
Hey! You dirty rat! I can smell you!
Who buys it?
The fucking...
CBD. Fine. Crap. Your objective is to select characters from the code matrix in the correct sequence in order to upload the desired program to the network. Select a character from the highlighted row or column. I still don't get it. The hell?
Hmm.
Come on, dude.
Oh, not good.
Be cooking RPM here.
RPM. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Out.
buffers. Classic. Can't go wrong.
Except these are solid steel,
not the soft core plastic kind.
Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
Chess in there. So is that Dr. Fingers, is that girl Dr. Fingers give, I can't read, so is that girl Dr. Fingers give us going to be useful for anything? That chick is a bad omen, that's all I say. We should get rid of her ASAP and forget scrolling any BDs with her, because if word about her spreads, we're fucked. What omen are you talking about? Next thing I'll find you staring into crystal balls. What are you? My reincarnated babushka? I don't believe your shit in your pants just because of some comatose girl. What are you on? You know what? Don't answer that. Whatever it is, just stop taking it before your brain damage gets even worse. Cause like, you can tell she's not from Jig Jig, more like Clouds or even the Mox. And for the record, I don't touch our supply, and you know that. But there's this corpo, I saw him some of our shit, apparently it made him aggressive. Smacked some joy toy across the face. He told me when it happened, he noticed that the shadow of Lizzie on the wall, the girl who started the Mox. And guess what happened? A week later, he was dead. They found him in some back alley, tied to a gutter, suffocated with a stocking. It's not like I was chums with the guy, but still, that's no way to go. Who cares how you go if you're dead? Decapitated with a nail filer or shot in the spleen. It makes not one, I don't know, of difference. If it's not the RPM, then it's the BDs that are fucking with your head, because your imagination is starting to get more whack than what we're scrolling. So you don't care, huh? How you remembered? What if you die in the toilet, huh? You fucking gunk. Get back to work. Don't you understand nobody cares about you? Whose fucking memory will you be in? You would barely fill up any space on my deck. You and your fucking omens. Okay.
Cut out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Damn.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Upgrade that technical ability. So they want us to go here. How? Judy.
I hate this place.
What's there to hate? That nobody checks on us and every day is chill. That we don't have to stand outside all day in the rain? That sucks so much, man. Jeez.
No. I hate that everyone here is dumber than bricks.
Hey, the door is open. Walk out. No one will stop you.
Or I could just crack your skull and shut you up.
Who put sand in your ass?
No one. I just hate it. It always smells like piss and rotting corpse.
Take a walk to the docks. Your brain needs air.
I hate the docks too. The whole city is one giant rot pile.
Thank you.
Let me see if they gave me a stronger weapon. Oh, holy smoke, hold on. Wait, what? Something's wrong. Everything 120, 137. Wait, what? Hold on. One thirty-seven. There we go. Let's put the scope thingy. Hey, what? Did my DPS just go down for equipping that? Oh, bro.
Close to the studio.
Look at that glitch.
You find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
That, bro.
You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me.
What the fuck?
Aim for the kid!
All right, I'm here. I'll help.
What the hell's going on? So weird. There's a sniper rifle I had. It.
I take her leg.
Come on.
Ah.
Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
Got you. Cut her link. Cut her link.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
What are you doing here, bro?
What do you think? What do I do now?
What we came here to do. Find the truth. Ask her.
Johnny, she's unconscious.
Or she's a better actor than we thought.
All right, let's do this.
Damn, she fucked up.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready?
Now!
Oh, did I pull it too early?
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me? What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's gotta be seriously traumatized.
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Huh. That ominous music is kind of...
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
Let's give him a couple. You saw how she looked.
If it was up to me, I would have splashed some water on her face back at the studio and asked her straight up.
It's not up to you, though, is it? Let's go. Ah, shit!
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
All right. I'm gonna take a break from this game. Double life is next. Peace.